must wait in part. I'm not ready yet.
Thank you.
magic and a bottle.
Thank you. the oak.
You see how beautiful I have become.
I thought I was done for.
Thank you, stranger.
do not have enough spirit.
Would you cut off my finger?
My dearest friend, you refused to listen to reason. So, I decided for us both. The loom is dead. You will find the tunnels collapsed. The scythe.
I feared as much. Malphas's influence now spans the breadth of Sanctuary. We need a better means of speaking across distances. I can modify your seneschal to this purpose, but I don't have what I need here. However, Zoltan built a web of traps around the vaults. When they are disturbed, they send vibrations into the earth, calling constructs to the vault's defense. We should exploit this, harvest the constructs for raw materials, and I can make what we need. You will also find a few of my constructs roaming the gate hall. They can provide whatever you may need. Of course! Why not bury my life's work? Why not? Why not let the demon win? Zoltan asked the same question, of course. It's the reason he left. Because he did not believe the situation could be salvaged. Perhaps he was right. But to live in fear of demons is to be paralyzed. And I will not be paralyzed.
I will answer, but you will wish you hadn't asked. You are familiar with the principle of dispersion, yes? Our world trends toward decay. Fire turns to embers, water to mist, and so on. Elements disperse, reorganizing into less useful forms. Zoltan and I believed that this process could be undone. Inert energy could be spun into streams of elemental force, much as sorcerers summon fire from air. The loom was the culmination of this theory. It is a forge that never goes out, never needs wood or coal. A thing of pure creation.
Now we may see
evil at a distance. No need for you to carry an old man across sanctuary, hmm?
Now we begin the real work. This is what I intend. To isolate the demon from the loom, exorcise it, and kill it. I do not expect it to be easy, but I know it is possible. Go to the fractured peaks, to the vault nestled in the mountains. Find my engraving tools, bring them here. I will provide guidance along the way.
Let's have a look at you, hmm? Hmm. Buckles need reinforcing. This leather's cracked. What have you been getting yourself into, huh? Look, you live or die by the quality of your equipment. If you've the coin and materials, I can improve it for you.